Yo, what's going on? Okay, so today I think we're gonna go ahead and talk about essentially following your guidance, right? It's kind of a continuation from yesterday and balancing your energies, really, because it's still the lesson that I'm trying to figure out right now. Well, not trying to figure out, but it's like what I'm in right now. So, yeah. I feel like a lot of the times you can put yourself into a place where you know what it is that you're supposed to do, and you're just trying to push off, you already know like what's going on, you already know what's happening, but you're trying to make things go faster, and so that can cause you into like overthinking, right? If you know where you're going and you want to just get there, right? That's the stuff that keeps you up at night if you're focused. Because, I mean, honestly, overthinking and all those things can come from like anxiety and all those other things too. But it can also come from overworking yourself. And so I think that's where I'm at right now, where I'm like, oh man, I think it's time. I think I'm on the right path. And then I'll keep going and keep going. Even though I know that things have to take their time, things have to take their course. It's like, whoa. All right, slow down, take a step back, and just do the things that you want, that you should do, right? That you can do in this moment. It's like, no, but I want to do the other thing. It's like, yes, you could do the other thing too, but just relax, man, just relax. So, that's really my small lesson for today is just be aware of whenever you're trying to push too hard, and so then you are tiring yourself out. Which is something that they were trying to tell me yesterday, I guess, but it didn't make sense to me then. Now it kind of does. In terms of like, yeah, just spinning your wheels, looking for something that simply just can't come in the time frame that you're looking at right now, you know? So yeah, in this case, it's like, oh yeah, I'm like, oh, just sitting here, trying to go to bed, but then the other part of me is like, no, I should keep researching. It's like, no, dude, go to bed. Okay, that's all I got for you guys today. Love.